Hey YouTube, here's a quick little tip on how to prevent the key for your drill chuck from getting lost, and also how to make sure it's handy when you're in an awkward position like up a ladder. Now here's a little trick, I'm sure most of you will know about it, some of you may not, so it's worth having a look at. And that is, keep the key together with the drill and the chuck, I wire it to the drill cord. Now, eventually the wire is going to break. I use electrical wire, multi-strand preferably, because that's a bit more flexible, doesn't break quite so easily. As you can see there, wired to the cord. Just strip a bit off the end here. Give it a twist. Doesn't matter if you use the insulation part around the key itself. And there you have it. Whenever you need the key to the drill, it's always handy, you don't have to go looking for it. As I say, most of you already know about that trick, but I hope it does help someone. It's very useful.
I hope you found this useful. If you'd like to see more of my videos, please visit my channel or my website. Don't forget to click like, comment and subscribe. Until next time.